London Airport. And another arrival in Britain from South Africa is Dinah Sheridan, after attending the premiere in Johannesburg of her Royal Command film, Where No Vultures Fly. Dinah also brought home one of the stars of our jungle film, The Lion Cub, a farewell gift from the Union, which will now, no doubt, start receiving fan mail at the zoo.